Number one, to walk in the flesh means this. I just want to make it real simple. Walking in the flesh, first of all, is a way of thinking. Most people talk about walking in the flesh. I know we have a flesh, which is our physical body, but that is not what it means to walk in the flesh. So walking in the flesh is a mindset, is a way of thinking. A way of thinking. Now, I know everybody thinks, but that is a way of thinking. How do you think? Where do you get the ideas from? Where do you get that way of thinking? Where do you get that attitude from? Where do you get those ideas from? Okay? Now, walking in the flesh is a way of thinking, or it is a mindset. A mindset that doesn't line up with God's will.